and what clear the area of enemy combatants.
This is my first Rainbow Six video.
In close quarters combat, operators must rely on situational awareness to locate and identify threats and assets. Secure the area using a slow and methodical sweep. Here, you will face a trained enemy, equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives. You will need to rely on basic muscle discipline and your ability to reduce exposure to enemy fire by using the environment.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Okay, let's see. This is weird. I played it a long time. Oh, I know how to kill him. Hey, I feel like you ain't getting, you don't got no aim on this game. I must gotta get better at this game. Is it really like this, like the guns, when you shoot, they shoot up? It must like that in real life. Is it like that when you're playing online? That's me. I just started playing it. This is my first time. I just got it yesterday. Rainbow Six. I ain't played it yet. I literally don't even know where to go. I don't get it. Cause I'm done. Six and remaining. Oh, can I pause this? But that was a good deal, though. What they did for Rainbow Six. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, I remember. I forgot. I'm hide behind the wall. How you hide behind the wall? What button you click? Y'all playing right now? What y'all playing? Y'all playing 2K? I took that out, buddy.
Awesome.
Okay, boy, man. Dude, because I got to. That's how I'm playing around. Some more upstairs.
Eliminated all friendlies.